And just into the newsroom this afternoon, we just heard that the body of a missing swimmer has been recovered from Lake Lanier. The Department of Natural Resources says 27-year-old Leonardo Martinez, when swimming on Saturday, he went underwater and never came back up. He was found near where he first went missing around Van Pugh Park South at about 9:30 this morning.